There's something more important than an invasion.
There is, but I cannot say more. The Qunari are a far greater concern to you, I'm certain. But we must return to our mission.
Reinforcements would come in handy if we fail.
Even if we wish to, Grey Wardens cannot involve themselves in political struggles. I am sorry. Take this. It is all we can spare, but perhaps it will be of use. Make her watch over you, my friend.
That actually could come in handy.
Shara, quit your struggling, woman. Tepa! Boss!
Then the Arishok failed to take you captive. Unfortunate.
Thank you. right, Commander Meredith. I know you. You are Sakaava's sister. Strange that he has never mentioned you.
It's good that we found you, Knight Commander. The Qunari are...
It's obvious what they're doing. The Qunari are taking people to the keep, and may already be in control. We will need to deal with them.
Why would they be gathering hostages?
To get everyone important in one place where they can be controlled or killed. Charming.
I'll do whatever it takes to defend my home.
Good. I'll overlook your own use of magic. For the moment.
Oh, gee, thanks.
Head to the keep and I will see if I can find more of my men. These creatures will pay for this outrage.
Show you, look, my use of magic.
Let's go. thanks, my friend.
You don't seem as badly injured as the others.
The others? Surely they cannot all be.
First Enchanter Orsino, you survive.
Your relief overwhelms me, Knight Commander.
It figures I'd find you in the middle of this, sister.
It's been some time.
Not long enough.
There is no time for talk. We must strike back before it's too late.
And who will lead us into this battle? You?
I will fight to defend this city as I have always done.
To control it, you mean? I won't have our lives tossed to the flames to feed your vanity.
We need to work together, not kill each other while we figure out who leads.
Then, perhaps you should be leading us.
What? She isn't even of this city.
Neither am I. Yet I don't hear you complaining about us both fighting to defend our home.
Very well, then. But whatever you plan, be quick about it.
This should be interesting.
Tell us, then. What is our course of action?
Let's find out what the Qunari are planning, but not risk our necks in the process.
An excellent choice. Let's move quickly.
There seem to be a great many Qunari at the keep's entrance.
Then they've already taken it over. Clearly, they've been planning this for some time.
Either that, or we're the pushovers they think we are.
I don't see any of my guardsmen.
This is the only way in. We must assault them now, before their numbers grow.
Are you mad? They have...
Decide quickly. We have no time.
A direct assault is too risky.
We'll need to get you inside, and catch up as soon as we can.
And just how will we do this?
Have confidence, Knight Commander.
You will not conquer this city without a fight!
Cerebos! Finish Kothus!